Hey everybody, welcome back. Welcome to the Yard Dogs channel, where we help you take your lawn care business from being a pain in the grass to the next level. Today, I actually wanted to show you this quick job that we did here in 2017. This was in April we found this person. Now they called us. It was April 2020, and they actually reached out to us saying, "Listen, I am struggling here. My lawn looks like terrible. The voles got it to it from the winter here, and I don't know what to do. I think I have to do a full resod here. I quote a landscaper just gave me $5,000. Do you guys have anything that you'd recommend here?" So we got some pictures of the lawn, and we're like, "Actually, you know what? Before you blow $5,000 on this job, I think our Saint Bernard can fix this. It's 377 plus GST, but it's going to get you the season-long fertilizer, the unlimited weed control, the deep core aeration, the custom seeding, and the super juicing. The seeding and the aeration are really going to thicken things up, and the super juicing is going to really focus on breaking down the clay components of your soil to make sure that the microbacteria can actually eat things, compost them properly, so that their soil quality gets back up to shape." I said, "Before you blow the 5,000, give this a shot. You're at least going to see some improvements, and let's see how it goes from there." Well, I'm so happy they made the choice to do so, because check it out. This was the before here. I'm not looking so hot. Okay, this was in April, and then all of a sudden, after the Saint Bernard program, bam. The whole lawn was completely changed. They were in shock. They couldn't believe about the great results that happened. I'll be honest, I couldn't believe how good the package worked for their lawn. Like, I see the transformations happen all the time, but and we need to get in the habit of doing a lot more before and after photos, because sometimes you're doing so many jobs, it's just hard to keep track. So, but this one we actually caught the before and the after of, and I couldn't believe it. Now, this all happened in a matter, we did the first service, or they booked with us on April 27th, and then we're doing services on May 7th, 13th, 20th, and but July 28th is when we took this photo, and bam, they couldn't believe it. This is in Rocky Ridge, the Northwest, here in Calgary. And I am extremely proud of this. And as you can imagine, they've booked again the Saint Bernard program. In fact, I think they upgraded to the Great Dane for this 2021 season. They've told all of their friends and family about this magic, and they saved a lot of money. And that's sort of the point I wanted to make this video. If you stay on top of your lawn care services, yes, there's a cost to that, but it's so much more affordable than letting things go only to have to go do, surgery on your lawn, a full resod. And that's sort of life, it's way more affordable to eat right in the first place, and go pay for a gym membership and stay consistent with your exercises. There's a cost to that. You got to pay for doing those things, but what's more expensive is, like, later down the road, find out you have some heart problems, or you have diabetes that could have been avoided. You have to do some sort of a surgery. You have to now do these crash diets and these extreme programs, and that's going to cost you way more than just staying on top of the maintenance. So for lawn care, the same is true. You want to make sure you're always investing in an annual aeration program, fertilizer, weed control. You don't necessarily need the Great Dane. You don't necessarily need the Saint Bernard every year. I do really recommend at least doing the Golden Retriever each season. And if you're the Saint Bernard works well for you, stick with the Saint Bernard. Don't change something that's working for you there. But it's so, like, crucial to make sure that you're doing something. And so many people, they always want to be reactive to the lawn care. It's like, "Oh, well, it doesn't look great, but I want to see how it goes this season before I book. It's yellow right now. I want to see some weeds start popping up." Weeds are coming. They always do. It's better and way more affordable to be proactive with things, because weed control is not just about spraying the weeds when they're there. A big part of weed control is actually taking care of them in the first place, so they don't go on to be a problem. By having healthy grass, thick, luscious turf, we are preventing weeds from growing in the first place. Every drop of water that goes onto your lawn is competed for, and therefore it's so crucial to make sure that we are really putting as much as we can on the front end of your services, so that weeds are sort of a minor problem. We're not going to places and just flooding it in herbicide, which isn't a great thing to do. Instead, we've done a lot of these chemical-free solutions, like fertilizers that are organically based, and aeration and seeding services, and then we only have to use minimal herbicide. That's a much more holistic approach and a much better approach for people's lawns and for the environment in general there. So guys, I hope that I'm going to link this whole blog that I wrote about the whole analysis and case study to this video, and take a look there. And we're going to definitely keep more of these case studies happening, because we have before and afters like this all the time. We just got to get in the habit of getting those before photos and the after photos, so that I can share it with you in this sort of more complete package. Thank you so much for tuning in, everybody. Once again, we want to help you take your business from where it is. And if you're thinking about getting started, You came to the right place. These videos are really going to help you beat the learning curve and outdo, not make the same mistakes that we did so you can accelerate your program. And if you already have a lawn care business, I want to help you get off the tools into a more of a management role where you can actually start to scale this baby and take your business to where you've always dreamed of. Thank you so much for tuning in. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. And we're looking forward to the next seeing you in the next video. Bye-bye.